Hi everyone, welcome to iTunes Academy. This is Shiva. I'm very excited to launch a new program on Google Data Engineer. Okay, so basically, as you all knew that I have been taking trainings on Google Cloud Architect and Google DevOps Engineer from last 5 years, and we have successfully completed 25 batches on that. At the same time, there are thousands of people who got trained, and majority of them have already been placed into multiple companies as well. Okay, but due to the emerging openings in data engineering tech, especially from a Google side, I thought like, okay, let's start one Google data engineering track completely end to end, which is more of a realistic overview. Okay, so in this video, I'll be showing you from where you can join the first sessions, at the same time content and what are all being covered in this complete program. Okay, and as I mentioned, the start date will be like October 27th. It will be 7 a.m. IST, and these are like weekday batches, Monday to Friday, 7 a.m. to 8:15 a.m. Plus or minus 15 minutes is what we can plan accordingly, but it will be daily batches, and the duration will be around 2.5 months. Okay, and coming to the joining link, right? Let me show you that. Yeah, there is no need for you to register. At the same time, you can directly use this Zoom link on the day of starting session, and you can directly join the session as well. If you have any questions, you can call me as well. I'll be giving you my number, but all these details will be kept in the description as well. Okay, so coming to the content, right? Let me go back to my page here. Okay, so you can go to itunesacademy.com, okay, and go to upcoming batches, and you'll be seeing Google Data Engineering track from 27th of this month, 7 to 8:15 a.m. IST, and Gaurav will be the trainer, and he's having around 13 plus years experience in the complete data, big data, Hadoop side and all, and he's also been into Google Data Engineering from a very good number of years, and he's working as a vice president in one of the bigger companies. Okay, so let me click on the know more. Yeah, these are the details, and this is the fees part. And let me go to the content. Let me show you here as well. So we have segregated various tracks. Okay, I want to have a course where it will be covering from the basics till advanced level, and it should be realistic only. It should not be like a theoretical course. Okay, so for that reason, you can go to the content, but let me give a very brief overview. So there are multiple stages, right? Starting from your ingestion or the transformation of data and where the data will be stored and how we can orchestrate the pipelines and all. So we segregated accordingly, and starting with the basics, like we start with like assuming you don't know anything about data engineering and you want to step into Google data track. We start with SQL, Python as well. So those two tracks have also been covered. And the BigQuery, Vertex AI, these part will be covering the introduction part. And these are like a major things that we want to cover. Okay, and we will be covering hands-on project. I'll be showing you those details as well, and every day you'll be getting recording sessions so that if you miss any class, right, you can go through the classes in your free time. And starting from the basics, we start with Python and SQL because those are the key areas where you will be working on day-to-day basis as a data engineer. And from there, you'll be looking into the storage and management and the major tools, right? Let me show you those. Okay, so majorly, as a data engineer, you should be very well versed with few tools. SQL is one thing, Python is one, and data like GCS buckets. Okay, along with that, you need to be very good at BigQuery and Dataproc, Dataflow, and Cloud Composer. These are the major ones. Along with that, there are multiple other tracks which we want to cover as well. If you see, like Cloud Spanner is one, which like where you can store those relational databases and all. Okay, and what are the things that are needed for data processing and analytics purpose, and orchestration as well, like Cloud Composer, Data Fusion for governance purpose as well, we'll be using them. And we see Data Catalog for the governance part and all. And for dashboarding and all, we can go for Looker as well. Okay, and once the tools have been completed, like let's assume that they have been completing all the tools, then we'll be picking up three capstone projects, which are mentioned in the site as well. We will be working on three different domains, basically e-commerce, online banking, and healthcare. So you can, when you want to transform your career into the GCP data engineer, you'll be having a very solid foundation on various tech stacks as well. And these are all the various tools or resources that we want to go inside the GCP data engineer. Okay, so one thing I want to tell is GCP, when we talk about iTunes Academy, right, GCP is the core pillar for us. Okay, at the same time, we want to bring the best for you. For that reason, I haven't started any data engineering till now because of multiple reasons. But as the technology is getting evolved, and I have seen multiple people coming openings as well. So we are trying to start a new batch. Come join the first session. okay, on the 27th of October. And first two sessions or three sessions will be open to all. You can join them. You can see how the training goes. And if you feel that you are comfortable, then only you can try to enroll. Okay. And if you have any questions, right, you can contact me on this number, 9381062032. And the meeting link and every details that you have seen here, I will be placing them in the description as well. Okay. See you in the first session. Till then, happy learning. Bye-bye.